Breaking news coming through this afternoon. President Jacob Zuma is seeking leave to appeal the state capture ruling. High Court wrong to say Zuma was ill-advised and reckless to challenge state of capture report. He also argues that the court was wrong to order him personally to pay legal costs. The appeal comes after the High Court ruled that the president could not appoint the judge to head the state capture inquiry. This is breaking news coming through this afternoon with regards to President Jacob Zuma and the state of capture report. President Jacob Zuma will now seek leave to appeal the state capture ruling. The High Court was wrong to say Zuma was ill-advised and reckless to challenge state of capture report. He also argues that the court was wrong to order him personally to pay legal costs. The appeal comes after the High Court ruled that the president could not appoint the judge to head the state capture inquiry. Let's get the latest details with regards to this breaking news.